The DIRA Discovery. Your immune system plays an important function in your health. It protects you against viruses, bacteria, and other toxins that can cause disease. In autoinflammatory diseases, however, something goes wrong with the immune system, causing unprovoked and dangerous inflammation. Researchers from the National Institute of Arthritis and Musculoskeletal and Skin Diseases, NIAMS, and other institutions recently discovered a new autoinflammatory syndrome, a rare genetic condition that affects children around the time of birth. NIAMS scientists named the new autoinflammatory syndrome DIRA. DIRA stands for Deficiency of the Interleukin-1 Receptor Antagonist. Children with DIRA display a constellation of serious and potentially fatal symptoms that include swelling of bone tissue, bone pain and deformity, inflammation of the periosteum, which is a layer of connective tissue around bone, and a rash that can range from small individual pustules to extensive pustulosis that covers most of the patient's body. Most of the children begin to have symptoms from birth to 2 weeks of age. We knew when we saw these children that we were dealing with a previously unrecognized autoinflammatory syndrome. The clinical characteristics were distinct from other diseases we had seen before, said NIAMS researcher and lead author Rafaela Golbach-Mansky, MD, MHS. When her colleague Ivana Aksententovich, MD, tested the first patient for genetic abnormalities, their suspicions were confirmed, and ultimately, abnormalities were found in a number of other cases. All the children had inherited mutations in IL-1RN, a gene that specifies the genetic code for a protein known as interleukin-1 receptor antagonist, IL-1RA. IL-1RA binds to the same cell receptors as the inflammatory protein interleukin-1 and blocks its inflammatory actions. Without IL-1RA, the children's bodies cannot control systemic inflammation that can be caused by interleukin-1. The scientists initially identified 9 patients from 6 families with DIRA in the Canadian province of Newfoundland, the Netherlands, Lebanon, and Puerto Rico. Those who were alive at the time of diagnosis, 6 in all, were treated with anakinra. Anakinra is a synthetic form of human IL-1RA that is normally used to treat rheumatoid arthritis. Although the patients were resistant to other medications, such as steroids, most responded immediately to anakinra. Our first patient had been unresponsive to several treatments, and his healthcare team had almost given up. But with anakinra, he was out of the hospital in 10 days, and his symptoms resolved, Dr. Golbach-Mansky said. The DIRA discovery can be attributed to an innovative and collaborative effort between clinicians and laboratory researchers at NIAMS and an international team of dedicated investigators, said NIAMS clinical director and co-investigator Daniel L. Kastner, MD, PhD. Moreover, the unveiling of this novel autoinflammatory syndrome provides us with a tool to further dissect the role of interleukin-1 in human biology and disease. For more information, please visit our website, www.niams.nih.gov.